वेलकम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू सरस्वती शिशु कुंज भगवाला भोसल। टुडे वी हैव मैथ जस्ट बिकॉज अ वीडियो, बट इट इज गोइंग टू बी योर इंपॉर्टेंट वीडियो एज दिस वीडियो इज आवर टेस्ट रिवीजन। ओके, इन इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट वी हैव टेकन सम क्वेश्चन आंसर्स और सम टाइप ऑफ एक्सरसाइजेस फ्रॉम पोएम 4, चैप्टर नंबर 5, चैप्टर नंबर 8, चैप्टर नंबर 10 अकॉर्डिंग टू योर वर्कशीट्स। ओके, सो यू कैन गो थ्रू ऑल द वर्कशीट्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर एंड पोएम एंड यू विल गेट ऑल द आंसर्स। नाउ बिफोर वी बिगिन आवर रिवीजन, आई होप यू विल कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन दिस वीडियो एंड यू will pay proper attention. Okay, so first let's start with our question answers. Now overall video is about revision and your test paper will be of 20 marks. Okay, so be very careful and be attentive. Let's begin with our question number 1A. Answer the following questions in one sentence. We have to write answers in one sentence. As you can see, all the questions are very easy. If you have gone through all the worksheets, if you have studied well, then you will get all the answers. Now, some of the questions that is not in our worksheet, but if you study chapter, you will get all the answers. So, pay proper attention. Okay, let's begin. Where did the rabbit go? First question. Where did the rabbit go? The rabbit entered the rabbit hole. Okay. The rabbit entered the rabbit hole. Alice in Wonderland. Right. That we have studied very nicely. The rabbit entered the rabbit hole. That is our answer. What happened when the day is over? What happened naturally? When the day is over, what happened? The moon and the stars shine at night. Simple. The moon and the stars shine at night. What does the earth do when the day is over? What does the earth do? The earth rests. R-E-S-T-S. The earth rests when the day is over. When was Helen born? When, remember the word, it is when, means you have to write the year. Helen was born in the year 1880. 1880. 1880. Helen was born in the year 1880. What happened to her one day? What happened? She was very healthy when she was born, but after some time, what happened? The answer is she became, or she became ill. I-double-L. She became ill one day. She became ill one day. Okay. What does the poet want us to do at night? Now we cannot, or we should not afraid of night. Instead of that, we should have a nice friendship with the night. So the answer is the poet wants us to be friends. What does the poet want? The poet wants us to be friends at night. Simple. Write two differences of the rabbit that Alice saw. Now the wild rabbit was there, Alice saw that, okay? But it is different. Now there are lot of differences, but here we have to mention only two differences. And they are very easy. We can write that the rabbit had one clock. The rabbit had a big watch, okay? The rabbit had a big watch. First difference. Second, it could talk like human beings. It could talk. So, the rabbit had a big watch. Second, it could talk. How is the sun in the poem? Don't be afraid of the dark. How is the sun? The sun is harsh. The sun is harsh in the poem. Don't be afraid of the dark. Where was Helen born? Now remember one thing. It is when means you have to write the year. And here where, place, where. So Helen was born in Alabama. Helen was born in Alabama. You can see in your book sheet as well as in your textbook. The spelling is given. Helen was born in Alabama. Was Helen the same after her illness? Was she the same person after her illness? Yes? Again healthy and all? No. Okay. So the answer is no. First, no. So this is going to be a question number 1A. Okay, so that we have to prepare. Now let's move to our question number 1B. Okay dear students, now let's begin our question number 1B. Write the meaning of the following words. Every day I'm telling you, learn, read and understand the heading. Write the meaning. We have to write the meaning of the following words. Total 10 words have been given and we have to write the meaning. Let's see. Hurried. Hurried means quickly in a simple way. So, done in a hurry. Or you can say rushed. Too fast. Okay. Disappeared. Vanished. So, to become impossible to see. This is the main word, impossible to see. Afraid. Having or showing fear. Having or showing fear. Harsh. Harsh means strict. Or we can say unkind. Harsh means strict, or we can say unkind. Cease means to stop or end. Cease, to stop. Then illness. Now illness is kind of disease. Very ill, I'm very ill, just because of some disease. So illness means this disease or period of sickness affecting body or mind. This is a period of sickness affecting body or mind. It affects a lot, both to our body or we can say to our mind also, right? So that is illness. Now for okay, forever, forever means for all time. For all time, or we can say permanently. Okay, for all time, or we can say permanently. Trouble means problem, or we can say difficulty, or worry. Any three meanings are given, you can write any one or two. Problem, or we can say difficulty, rest. Rest means to relax. Dearly means very much. His father loved him dearly. His father loved him dearly. Dearly means very much. His father loved him very much. Alright? So these are the meanings. Hurry, done in a hurry or rust. Disappeared to become impossible to see. Afraid, having or showing fear. Harsh, strict or unkind. Cease, to stop or what we can say end. Illness, disease or period of sickness affecting body or mind. Forever, for all time, or we can say permanently. Trouble, problem or difficulty, or we can say worry. Rest, to relax, and dearly, very much. All the meaning of these words have been given in your worksheets, so you can go through it and prepare the questions nicely. Now let's move to our next question. Let's start with question number 1C. Take the correct answers. For that you have to read the statement or question and whichever options are correct that you have to take. Okay, let's begin with the first one. The rabbit had white eyes, big eyes or pink eyes. Now here you can see here the pink eyes is the correct answer. Pink eyes. The rabbit had pink eyes. Who was burning with curiosity? When the rabbit was passing, who was burning with curiosity? Alice, the rabbit, or children? So there were no mentioning or there is nothing about children, so it is not there. The rabbit, how can it be? So what remains? Alice. So the answer is Alice. Who fell down and down and down? Alice was following the rabbit and it entered in the rabbit hole. And for who fell down? The rabbit. So Alice, the mouse, or the rabbit. These two options are wrong. So the rabbit is the correct answer. The garden Alice saw was. The garden Alice saw was, how was that? Big, lovely, or small? According to our chapter, it was not big or it was not even small, but was lovely. Lovely is the correct answer. So here, pink eyes, Alice, the rabbit, lovely. Let's move. Number 5. Who said, "Oh my ears and whiskers, let it getting"? Who said this? The rabbit, Alice, or Alice's sister? So whiskers means the hair nearby the mouth, between the mouth and the nose. So that is who has creature. Alice or Alice's sister, they don't have the whiskers, right? So next, who followed the rabbit? Alice, the mouse, or Alice's sister? The mouse, no. Alice's sister, no. What remains? The option first, Alice. She saw a dash table. When she fell down, then she saw a table. How was that? Was it made of glass, silver, or metal? So the correct option is glass. Okay. She saw a glass table. Where was Alice lying? In the beginning of the chapter, it was written in the textbook. Where was she lying? Under the roof, in the garden, or under a tree? What is the correct option? That is under a tree. Under a tree she was lying. So these are all the correct answers. You can go through it, study well, and write in your textbook. Okay, so now let's move to our next question. Alright dear students, now let's begin to our question number 2A. Answer the following questions or answer the questions briefly. In the beginning we have seen answer in one line. Here we have to write briefly. Okay. Now the questions have been given. Let's see one by one. Please be attentive. Okay. While listening to the story, what did Alice see? Now she was listening to the story. Suddenly she saw. Now the answer begins. Alice saw a white rabbit. Alice saw a white rabbit going somewhere hurriedly. Hurriedly means quickly, very fast. Going somewhere hurriedly. Now students, all the answers have been given in your worksheets. So please go through your worksheets also. Okay. While listening to the story, Alice saw a white rabbit going somewhere hurriedly. Okay. Second, what is the poem "Don't Be Afraid of the Dark" about? What was that poem all about? So the poem "Don't Be Afraid of the Dark" is about darkness. Is about darkness and how to overcome the fear. How to overcome the fear. So that was the poem, it was about darkness and how to overcome the fear. What were her family members thinking? Now it is from Helen Keller. What were her family members thinking? So her family members were thinking that the baby might not live. L-I-V-E. Just because of her illness, they thought that the baby might not live long. She made that. What happened to her after her illness? She was not the same. Helen was not the same. So what happened? So she became, who? Helen. She became, or Helen became, blind and deaf. She became blind and deaf after her illness. After her illness. Number 5. What did Alice see? So when she came down and down, down and down from the rabbit hole, first that Alice saw that. What did she saw? Alice saw a small door, very small door, about 15 inches high, very small, okay, 15 inches high. So Alice saw a small door about 15 inches high. 6. Describe some of the sounds you hear during night. Now this answer you can write by your own self. Okay? It is not given in your textbook. It is about your thinking. Which kind of sound you can hear during the night? So we can hear during the night. We can hear the owl's call. Owl, you know, a bird which can see only in dark. So owl's call or blowing wind, right? Or some small insects. So this kind of sound we can hear during the night. Now this is your own answer. Number 7. What do you think Alice saw in the garden? What do you think? Now when she opened the door, what did she see? So what do you think Alice saw? Alice saw beautiful flowers, right, in Wonderland. Beautiful flowers. Alice saw beautiful flowers, then fountains, beautiful flowers, fountains, and some good scenery in the garden. Beautiful flowers, fountains, and some good scenery in the garden. Alice from Wonderland. Number 8. Although Helen could not hear and see, what kind of girl was she? So Helen could not hear and see, but she was bright and smart child. Remember these words, bright and smart child, though she could not hear and see. Okay, so these all are questions. Just go through the worksheet, go through this video again of these question answers. Question 2A, so that you can find the answers correctly. Now, the last question, that is remain question number 2P, that we will start. Okay, students, now let's begin our final question, question 2b. Write the opposite of the following word. Opposite, we have to write of the following word. Okay, let's begin with our first word, that is light. Now, what is the opposite of light? So, that is dark. Opposite of enemies, the one you love, that is friends. Gentle, very kind. Opposite, harsh. H-A-R-S-H. Star, cease. Cease means to stop. War, peace. P-E-A-C-E. Light, dark. Enemies, friends. Gentle, harsh. Star, cease. War, peace. Let's move. Night, opposite very day. Empty, full, happy double. Good, bad. Then far, very far, opposite near. And opposite, that is different, means opposite is, opposite of opposite is same. Okay, as A and E. So this is the question number 2b. Write the opposite of the following words: light, dark, enemies, friends, gentle, harsh, star, cease, war, peace. Night, day, empty, full, good, bad, far, near, opposite, same. Okay, so that was all about the opposite words, and this is the end of our revision test. So all the questions were very easy if you have gone through it, and if you study well, you will find all the questions are very easy. So this is the ending of our revision test. If you are confused, if you have any confusion, query, please rewatch the video, go through the worksheets, and write the answers in your answer sheet. So wish you all the very best.